The first cap is good news for former Irish League club Glentoran, who receive a sum of around £20,000 as a result of his transfer deal to Scotland. Kirk starts alongside the new wonder kid, David Healy.
I was a wee bit sort of nervous, but I slept on it last night and I've been fine, so I'm really looking forward to it. But I don't feel under pressure or anything. I just go out and do what I normally do, and hopefully that's good enough.